Okay guys, another lesson on authentic ninja food. This is pyogo mushrooms. And that's what the Koreans say. And these are very fresh. Okay? The Japanese call this shiitake mushrooms. Okay? And Buddhists love these. And like I've always said, Buddhists are also, or Buddhism is also the root of ninjutsu that's introduced into Japan. Anyways, Koreans love this, Chinese love this, and so does the Japanese. But this is authentic food that the ninjas ate, okay? If you guys want to know what it tastes like, you know, I suggest you try it. You can make all kinds of wonderful delicacies with pyogo mushrooms or shiitake mushrooms, okay? They're fairly easy to grow and they're very tasty. As a matter of fact, instead of eating meat, if you guys enjoy the texture of chewing on meat and you're a vegetarian, these mushrooms would have a texture that's very similar to eating meat. And I enjoy these. So, guys, this is, again, authentic ninja food. It's also food for the Buddhist. And all of Asia, I think, enjoys and appreciates these mushrooms. And I can get into more ninja food. So if you guys really want to learn like survival in the wilderness and really be a ninja rather than use your mouth jutsu and not even know what ninjas eat and dance in your taijutsu and call yourself authentic and be really ignorant of the Asian culture, then you know, I suggest you research and actually eat and try and experience the ninja or kanja.
All of you, God bless you, and we'll see you guys next time. God.